Hello and welcome to the Australian Industry Trade College. Mark Hans is my name. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of the whole company, which comprises of two schools, one on the Gold Coast, one in Redlands. I welcome you here today and look forward to giving you helpful information for your interest in the Australian Industry Trade College. So why do we exist? We are an independent senior school with a trade focus. This college was created by industry for industry outcomes. That's very different to most schools in our area. How do we do this? What does the AITC actually do in the program? The college runs by doing four things. Firstly, we select technically talented young people. We find young people who have the skills and the attitudes that industry are actually after. The second thing we do is we educate them to a senior standard. It's a high quality educational program approved by the Queensland Curriculum Authority. Industry have told us that they want educated young people. They don't need rocket scientists and they don't need medical doctors, but they do need young people who are confident about learning. So a senior education is really important here at the AITC. The third thing we do is we train them in their trade of choice. Whether that's plumbing or horse breeding or hairdressing or being a chef, we'll train them at industry standard registered training organisations. That means that a plumber will be trained by a professional plumber. The fourth thing we do, and this is the really exciting part, is that we help the young people find employment. We don't get the employment for them, but we actually help them and train them how to get that employment. The Australian Industry Trade College is one of the only schools in Australia that graduates all of its students with a full-time apprenticeship or traineeship. If you wanted me to say in one sentence what we do here, we create an educated apprentice. That makes the best apprentice. So how does the AITC differ from a traditional school? Well, probably the most important difference is that the young people are only here at the campus for 5 weeks each term. They get all of their academic work completed in 5 weeks. Following that, they spend the rest of the term and their school holidays out in industry. They're out on building sites, they're building bridges, they're fixing cars and trucks. This is where these young people really want to shine. So they spend 5 weeks here at school and then 5 to 7 weeks out with employers in industry. So there's a major difference. The young people actually spend more time out in industry than here on campus. So what does the AITC daily program look like? Well, firstly, we only do 4 core subjects. We do English, we do mathematics, we do business, of course, and then we do information technology and computing. Each of these subjects has been chosen by industry as really important in preparing a young person. We then take them and do pre-employment training. We help the young people understand the tools of the trade, safety parameters, how to actually communicate to adults, and what a working day is actually like. We do a strength and fitness program because ultimately, these young people need to be able to work for 8 hours a day, 5 days a week. The college has 2 groups, so there is only ever 1 group here at the college. 1 group is at school and 1 group is out in industry. And after 5 weeks, they swap around. So we have only half the school is ever on campus. Parents often ask me, what time does school start and finish each day? Well, they start at 8:15 on the dot and then they finish at 4 p.m. every day. And that includes tutorials and time for work catch-up as well. The program at the college really seeks to develop a well-rounded and excellent young person ready for industry and ready for future learning as well. We also have a well-being program where we really address things on their social and emotional well-being. We want to care for the whole young person. But our secret weapon is actually character development. And we do this through teaching them a clear set of seven values: respect, pride, mateship, courage, hard work, safety, and honesty. These are the values that young people going into industry with can go in proudly, knowing that they're living their life the right way. We have a wisdom program where we help the young people understand the basics of living a wise life. And then we also allow the young people to go out into industry and try a trade. So the young people who are in their first year here at the college and they don't really know which trade they want to do, we give them a week in this trade and a week in that trade to actually discover and get a taster for the types of trades they'd be interested in. In fact, we offer career guidance because there's over 600 apprenticeships and traineeships that are available here at the Australian Industry Trade College. And we'll help the young people actually discover the one that's just right for them. Over 1,200 young people have achieved an apprenticeship or traineeship outcome through the Australian Industry Trade College. That's more than any other school in Queensland, and we're proud of that figure. But how do we do that? Well, firstly, we employ professional employment consultants. They walk with the young person from the moment they come into the school to the moment they leave, and even beyond. They help the young people find work experience. They get feedback from the employers and they provide that feedback to the young person and give the young person advice on how to improve from one work experience to the next. And then the employers sign them up. And then mums and dads and grandmothers all end up at the sign up where we sign all of the papers and the contracts and we have a young person who is a paid apprentice. But it doesn't end there. The employment consultants then walk with the employed apprentice and help them to gain sustainable employment. We know that the AITC program works. We know because 96% of the young people graduate with their senior certificate. And that's higher than the Queensland average in most schools. We know that 93% of young people graduate with a full-time apprenticeship. The other 7% join the police force, the military, some of them even go on to university. However, the most compelling evidence for us is the comments from parents. Most of them say, "My young person has changed for good." This is what makes working at the AITC so great. We're actually creating the best apprentice and the very best young people. So where to from here? If you think the AITC program would interest your young person and that the program would really benefit them, then there's an application process on our website. Just follow the prompts. Call us if you have any further questions. We look forward to you joining us in this journey of creating Australia's best young apprentices.